Bob Wilson was a professional football halfback who played for one season in 1936. Wilson was born on August 16, 1913 in Nacogdoches, Texas. In college, Wilson played for the SMU Mustangs in Dallas, Texas. In 1935, he won the national championship and was named consensus All-American. Wilson was drafted by the Brooklyn Dodgers in 1936 in the fifth round as the 40th overall. Over one season, Wilson played for the Brooklyn Dodgers. He passed away on May 15, 1999 in Brenham, Texas.